The interesting thing about this discovery was that we found many bones, adults and youth, all mixed together.
Adultos y juveniles.
This is one of the few discoveries that reveal to us that these dinosaur species lived in groups, in packs.